Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next is going to be MT Watt, the former BYU champion, going up against Joe Ward. And I gotta say, in that image and that live scene from Joe Ward, he's not the kind of person. Actually, MT Watt is not the kind of person that you want to be going up against. Why do I keep saying bad things about Wallet? I mean, there are some good things. She lives near him with McDonald's, you'll never go out to this. If you go out to a romantic dinner with him, that would be happen. Unless you're a nice adult, you're a big fat woman. Bad things about him is just don't take him over to any country with any famine. Don't run out of his favorite food, just reserve his food. But yeah, I mean, I can't say some all stuff bad about Wallet, seriously. He is a great technical wrestler at the reason he's the first ever BYU champion on Aftershock. He's the first ever Aftershock champion. Aftershock World Champion. I mean, seriously, he is part of a good list of people. I mean, him, Farrell, Matthews, Hoovy, and now Brandon Moore. I mean, actually, something just occurred to me right now. Is Hoovy the only guy in BYU to hold, to hold the Aftershock and Overdrive World title? I think he's the only guy to do that, because he has been the World Heavyweight Champion back in 2008 before losing it to C.J. Hawkins, who sucks as always. And remember, he lost it to Brandon Moore, who happens to be the man. Okay, Joe Ward. Oh, low blow! And the fans do not like that. Knee. Jump. Punch, punch. Punch, punch. Elbow drop. My video is raping itself. It's being slow. Damn it. So, why don't we talk over a cup? Now, Wallet. Oh! try to take down Wallet there, but no, cannot do it. Oh! Missed the elbow! Went for a big high risk move, and I mean, elbows really are devastating. You know, Wallet caused a lot of controversy last year before Dynasty. I mean, I want to see. I mean, well, let me finish my sentence before stating something. Remember, he did that racist assault. That's what I'm calling it. Racist assault towards Donovan Griffin. And quite frankly, I wouldn't mind seeing him and Donovan Griffin and Wallet go at it again. I mean, that should be an amazing rematch. I mean, they had a really great matchup with Dynasty. And now Wallet just dominating Joe Ward here. See, Wallet, he attacked Chris Marsh last week for no apparent reason. With a sledgehammer, then gave him the rock bottom, I think twice on the concrete. What was that about? Forgot to punt that out. Punt that out. Point that out. Okay, I'm saying a lot of words differently today. So sue me. Oh! Joe Ward doing whatever it takes to just try and get the upper hand here. Wait a minute. Oh! Like I said, anything it takes to get the upper hand. And now. wallet. Sending Joe Ward. Ward sending wallet. A wallet. It's called wallet for some reason. It doesn't look like something you want to keep your money in. Okay, I should stop the empty wallet jokes. I'm sorry. You're watching this wallet. You're a good boy. Mind you, you're a great technical wrestler after all. And now I'm at... Ah! Oh, wait a minute! The rock bottom! Oh, what? Wallet bottom, I think it is? The rock bottom! There's a cover! One, two, that's it! That's it, what you call a domination. I'm gonna go eat some McDonald's, I'm a nation. I love Burger King, a nation. KFC is a nation. Everything that I do, I dominate. Okay. Stop the Ezekiel Jackson. Ezekiel Jackson sucks! Sorry. But, yeah, it's been BYU Surge. We'll see you for BYU Aftershock. Cage there. This has been Dan, and we'll see you for Aftershock, so you stick around.